How are you all? I hope you all are doing good and you are listening to your parents, whatever they are saying to you. So today, before starting about our next video, we will recapitulate and I will try to recapitulate about our previous video, which was on recapitulation of vowels and consonants and the introduction of our at family. So, before starting off, I want to know that how many vowels do we have? Yes, we have 5 vowels. And how many consonants do we have? Yes, we have 21 consonants. And tell me one more thing. From which vowel does at family has come? Yes, it has come from a vowel. From a vowel. In today's video, we will try to recapitulate and learn about our at words more. So, let's get started. So, the first slide is about recapitulation of at words with pictures. So, in this slide, you can see some beautiful and enlarged pictures. The first picture is of a bat. Is of a bat. B-A-T. Bat. B-A-T. Bat. The second picture is of a cat. The second picture is of a cat. C-A-T. Cat. C-A-T. Cat. Yes. And the third picture is of a fat boy. A fat boy. So we will read it as F-A-T. Fat. F-A-T. Fat. Rat. R-A-T. Rat. R-A-T. Rat. Then the next picture is of a mat. M-A-T. Mat. M-A-T. Mat. The next picture is of a hat. H-A-T. Hat. H-A-T. Hat. You have to see at these pictures and you have to speak these words with its phonetics daily. Now, in this slide, the heading is let us write at family words. Now, you can see I have prepared a English phone line notebook page for you all. In this page, each and every word, each and every 3-letter word is written, and these are at family words. The first word is B A T, bat. Next is F A T, hat. The next is H A T, hat. Next is C-A-T, cat. Next is M-A-T, mat. And the last one is R-A-T, rat. The space is given to you. You have your old English notebooks, LKG English notebooks. I want you all to take out these notebooks and write these words daily in those notebooks so that you can learn and you know how to write and how to read. Our English 4-line notebook page to you, in which you have to practice each and every word daily so that you can memorize and you can see how it is written. This slide, We have to simply look and write. You have to look at the picture and write down its name given in the space. So the question carries, look at the picture and write the at words in the space given. So simply, आपको कुछ नहीं करना है, you just have to see the picture. जो पिक्चर बनी हुई है वो आपको देखनी है और जो साइड में आपको एक स्पेस दिया हुआ है फोर लाइन का, जैसे आपकी इंग्लिश नोटबुक होती है, उस स्पेस में आपको ये वर्ड लिखना है पिक्चर देख के. सो द फर्स्ट पिक्चर इज ऑफ अ बैट. द फर्स्ट पिक्चर इज ऑफ अ बैट. तो व्हाट विल यू राइट? ऑल द कर्सिव लेटर्स यू विल यूज एंड यू विल राइट B-A-T, bat. The next picture is of a rat. Then what will you write? R-A-T, rat. The next picture is of a hat. H-A-T, hat. The next picture is of a mat. M-A-T, mat. The next picture is of a fat. F-A-T, fat. F-A-T, fat. And the last picture is of a cat. C-A-T, cat. C-A-T, cat. The same way, children, you will read and see the picture. You will read it loudly and you have to write in the space given. Practice daily all your cursive letters and capital letters so that you don't forget. Read all the capital and cursive letters with their phonetics. Revise your vowels, revise your consonants, and please do the work which is given to you daily. Practice daily. Healthy and smiling, listen to your parents and kindly follow whatever they are saying. Eat healthy and keep practicing. Bye bye.